gives me the greatest pleasure this morning to declare this building open.
With those words, Air Minister Sir Kingsley Wood sets into use the giant new executive headquarters of Britain's Air Force, and the RAF flag flies over Berkeley Square. They tell me that if you tried to visit every room in the building, you'd walk 30 miles.